Alrighty. How do we get down here? Nice deep spot, water's up. Look at this rock. Custom made for fishing? Custom made for fishing means everybody comes here. But good place to test it out. Steady, cowboy.
All right.
What are we going to use? What are we going to use? Need a big spinner. Big bait, big fish. Gotta keep it moving faster, it'll get hung up. Test the drag, that's good. Test it again, that's a little too loose. All right. Man, it's like stairs and everything. This is really built for fishing. Try to send it up the current. That's closer to the main channel. Try the other bank. It's big here. O'clock, I guess. I don't so much really expect to catch something as just to check the spot out. Get up there. All right. Few decent throws on this. Let's try straight across. I really need to start bringing a net. Looks like it got a good summer swimming spot too. All right, let's switch off. Oh yeah, look at this place. Worm containers. Surprised there's no Red Bull. Surprised there's no Red Bull cans here. Those are my favorite kind of people, is Red Bulls. Red Bull, what else? Plenty of tattoos to go with it, that's guaranteed. Maybe a can of Skull, that's necessary also. What are we gonna throw here? This is an expensive little lure. I don't know how deep it is here. I'm not trying to lose it, but let's see what happens. Getting $8 lures hung up on the bottom is not my favorite thing to do. In the summer, I could go retrieve them, but water's probably 50 degrees. All right, little fish, what you gonna do? Slow crank, we don't want it going too close to the bottom. This is a deep diver. Let's give this a chuck up the current. Oh yeah, current's moving fast here. Just got to keep up with it and keep a little action on it. Alright, that's good for today. I just wanted to see this place. Two streams come together here. So we got twice the volume of water. What else?